Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Quizlet account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. I have already opened the Google Chrome, as you can see. On your browser, click on the search bar like this and type in quizlet.com and hit enter. Or you can just simply search for Quizlet login on Google like this, and on the first page you can see the login to Quizlet result of Google. Click there, and after landing on this page you can see the login option available on the top right corner of your screen. And if you have not yet signed up for Quizlet, you can simply sign up for Quizlet from over here on the sign up button. When you click there, you'll be taken to the sign up page of Quizlet. Now to log into your Quizlet account, just click on login. And now you can see both these pages are the same. One of them was from the Google itself. Now to log into your Quizlet account, simply type your username or email over here, and after that type in your password over here. And if you have forgotten your password, just click on the forgot over here and you will be taken to the page where you can reset your Quizlet password, and click on login to log into your Quizlet account. And if you have any one of these accounts, you can log in to Quizlet from Google or Facebook or Apple respectively. And there guys, this is how you log into your Quizlet account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.